upstairs partying.
And no one noticed she was gone. No one thought to look for her?
Apparently not.
But you're kidding me.
Apparently not. Obviously, we have to break down the friend code for some of y'all.
Because there are way too many Kanikas in this world, and her death could have been prevented. Rule one.
We go to the party together.
We leave together.
No, you're not going home with some random people. And no, I'm not leaving you at the party by yourself, no matter how cute or interesting he is. Sorry. Rule two.
Both of us can't be shit-faced drunk. At least one person needs to be aware and alert of our surroundings at all times. Point blank. Rule three.
If you have to go to the bathroom or outside, we all go to the damn bathroom and outside. Rule four. We do not
accept drinks from strangers unless we're at the bar and we watch them pour it. Rule five.
If I feel like you're too drunk to function, we're leaving the party early. Rule six.
If for some reason you go missing, I will wait a maximum of 15 to 30 minutes before I call the police because I am not going home without you.
I am not going home without you.
You ready?
Yeah, let's go.